a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the Dark Zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'd be good to get to that cache before they do. Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Hostiles have claimed a supply drop. Viral contamination detected. System, unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
Power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Critical.
Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.